Hola plebes, aquí Yareli de Torre con ustedes y hoy les traigo un nuevo video que son, of course, Western outfits. Yeah, it was going all good, but then for some damn reason, if it's shaky, it's because I'm holding it with my freaking hand. My stand broke, which I don't know how, but yes, so let's check these OOTDs out. ¿Sigamos de este lado? ¿De este o de este? Okay, so this is outfit number uno, of course. Traigo esta bodysuit. Es una bodysuit de Fashion Nova. Es como una B. No sé qué pedo. Pero aquí, it's a sweetheart neckline. No, this is not a sweetheart neckline. This is a, like a V, you know? traigo este vintage concho belt. My skirt is from Baja Western Ranch. Y los tacones... Plebes, los agarré en la Forever 21. Ay, wey. Los agarré en Forever 21 when my Forever 21 was closing, and I got them for $5. So, this is my first outfit, and I'm so sorry if, like, I wish my little stand was working, but yeah, this is my first outfit. Algo sencito, cute. Yeah, let's go to the second one. Okay, so this is outfit number two. My hat is from Charlie One Horse. Es que estoy viendo que one time I sat on it and, like, it creased a little herradura. My bad. My hat is from Charlie One Horse. My jacket is actually from TJ Maxx. TJ Maxx is my favorite, all-time favorite store. My concho necklace is from Cute Heifer Boutique. My white bodysuit is from Forever 21. The skirt is also from Forever 21. El fajito. It's like D&D Ranch. Something like that. My dad got it for me. But... like that. And then las botitas que estoy usando, I've had these since I was like 15. I've had these since I was like 15, guys, like legit. These were my quinceañera boots and I'm already 20, so they still fit. But this is outfit number two. Este lo pueden usar para la feria after cuarentena is over, for sure. Un baile afuera, like outside, like an outside baile or something. Yo digo que también una charreada, fuck it, pues enseña las legs, mija, si quieres un charrito chulo y bello. where else? Una fiesta casual, así familiar. I mean, para la casa también, para cuarentena. So yeah. Plebes, me estoy asando aquí, la neta. Pero... this is my second outfit. Otra vez con el Charlie One Horse in the mushroom color, I believe. This wild rag and these earrings are from Cute Heifer Boutique. This style is already sold out, pero tenemos bien muchos otros. This jacket is from Nordstrom. Yo no sé ustedes, pero a mí me fascina el pinche olor de piel. And this is legit, like, huele. Like, huele a piel, güey, like. You know? Otra vez con a white bodysuit. Fue el mismo del otro, de Forever 21. Este fajito lo agarré en Tepatitlán, Jalisco. La neta, no sé dónde pueden encontrar uno de estos, pero nomás en el mercadito, plebes, cuando vayan a México. I see, encuentro una boutique, I get, like, tooled belts, you know? My pants are True Religion. And mis botas. These, if I was a pair of boots, oh, wait. If I was a pair of boots, guys, this is the type of boot I would be. These are from Macy Bean. They're one of my favorite. So, yes, guys. This is me. I want to say third outfit. Third, I think. So, yeah. What do you guys think?
So, this is another outfit. Con botas vaqueras, of course.
Otra vez con las mismas Macy Bean boots. Esta falda. Guys, perdí bien mucho de peso que ya no me queda tan bien. Pero esta falda es de Forever 21. It's like high-waisted, tied. I really love this little detail. Mi blusita, my strapless bodysuit, is from Forever 21, guys. And my wild rag is from Cute Heifer Boutique, as well as the concho earrings. Wow. This is actually one of my boyfriend's favorite outfit. I don't know why. Pero dice que le fascina. No sé por qué. Pero, CP, and it has cute little pockets. I just think any high-waisted, I have a black Levi's high-waisted skirt that my sister gave me. Dude, I wear that with, like, I have this, like, bowl t-shirt. Oh, A1, I love it. So, yeah. ¿Cómo se ve? ¿Cómo se ve? Ya no sé cuál número estamos, but this is another outfit. This is actually kind of my favorite. But, of course, ya me puse la Black Charlie One Horse hat. Después me puse estos... Whoa, I just got out of breath. Me puse esos concho earrings from Cute Heifer Boutique. The top, this is a bodysuit, guys. I love wearing bodysuits. Even though they're pain in the butt when you need to pee. And it is madre and you're over here like, you know? But the bodysuit is from Forever 21. The skirt, I remember Forever 21 used to come out with so many sequins Aztec skirts en los añitos antiguitos. But I don't know if they still have some. But this is actually from Forever 21. I've had it since I was like... desde un chingo de años, la neta. I have this one, I have the red one. But you could also find some at Express. If you guys don't find any at Forever 21. I found the belt. This belt is from Lauren Ralph. And then mis botitas. I believe they're from Farrier. ¿Así se dice? No sé cómo chingado se diga. Pero, yes. It's actually one of my favorite outfits. Like, me acuerdo en los bailes, siempre andaba con una faldita así. Pa' que vean. Okay. So, this is the last outfit. Of course, wearing the Charlie One Horse hat. This is a, like a, I was gonna say burgundy. No, this is like more like a, I don't know what color this. Like, un moradito? Not even. Es como un rosita así como like quemado. I don't know. But this is a bodysuit. This is actually from TJ Maxx. And then this skirt is from Shein. Ha tenido esta skirt también casi por 2 años ya. 2 años y medio. Y no, nunca me lo he puesto. Este fajito es... Ay, no sé dónde es. La neta no sé dónde es. I believe I purchased it at Boot Barn. But it's like... Oh, will it focus? I don't think it will focus, but... Yes. And then these are the boots that I'm wearing. These are from Cavlingers. These are actually my go-to. These are my favorite. So, yeah. ¿A dónde está Vena?
Alright, guys. Hopefully, you guys liked this video. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe. Comment down below what other types of videos you guys would like to watch. Yeah, and tell me which outfit was your guys' favorite. Con mucho cariño, su amiga Yareli DLT. So subscribe. Bye, plebes. I'm like whispering because it's like 12 something at night. My parents are asleep. Bye, guys. Stay safe during this quarantine.
Van a poder a mí detener.
Contéstame, amiga soledad. Si algo le faltó, no fue amor.
Sus amigas dicen que conmigo está porque llegó y la disco se explota.